Hey guys, we're Chaya and Shivani, and we're part of Bhangra Funk. Bhangra Funk is a class that was started in Los Angeles. It's a fusion between traditional Bhangra movement and jazz funk. We started it about a year ago and have been really fortunate to be traveling with it in the last 6 months.
So one of the reasons why we love it so much is that it's so energetic, and the word literally translates to being intoxicated with joy, and you always need more of that in the world. So it's such a positive way to use your energy, especially with like millennials. It's like it brings a lot of camaraderie, and you can use dance as a medium. Chaya always says this in class, that you can always use dance as a medium to share other things. So for us, we love that style specifically because it just brings so much joy. I mean, like, you just hear it in the music. The music is so energetic and you can't help but move to it.
It's really inspiring to hear that people are motivated to get up and dance and try Bhangra. I know that a lot of people have said, like, oh, you know, we're really thankful because it's really inspired us to try a new form or style of dance. And it's just so funny because that's so recursive. It's so reciprocated that we're so thankful that people want to dance with us. It's just amazing to see people. We heard this last night, actually, from a mom. And she said it's wonderful to see young children engaging in something that's active and energetic versus spending their time or energy and money and putting that into something that's maybe not so beneficial to them and to their time. So it's really, really humbling to hear that. And we just hope that people keep pursuing the arts and keep putting their time and energy into that, because there's nothing more therapeutic or rejoicing and nothing that brings people together better than the arts.
I also think we're a little bit biased too because we're girls, but it's great. It's really special when we hear a lot of girls come up to us and say that, you know, well, we thought it was only guys can do this. So now, you know, they're really inspired by watching us and saying that, oh, well, girls can do this too. So we started doing Bhangra after watching your videos, and that's really inspiring to hear as well.
I think it's really important that we focus our energy and time back into the arts, and our money back into the arts. I think that a lot of time we place our emphasis on academics, which are equally important, but there's something that's so rejuvenating about the arts that academia can never do for you. And also, it's just a great way to be active. It's a great way to encourage creativity. It's a great way to innovate. It's a great way for people to build self-confidence. And I think that a lot of times we don't realize how impactful it is that dance can be, that art can be, that music can be, that it can really just change your persona altogether. It can really uplift you as a person, which can then change your outlook and time and perspective on other things. It can and really just change your outlook and help you to build your strength and persona so that you can face the world, which is amazing. We just don't realize that the arts can really do that for you.
Yeah. You know, I mean, it's we do get a lot of messages. It's like how I was saying earlier, especially a lot of girls that will message us and say, you know, I only thought this was for guys, and I'm really excited to be able to try this now. But I think what made them relate was that jazz funk element, or that millennial element to it, that creates that type of fusion. Everybody can kind of relate to that, whether you've done Bhangra before or whether you hear a certain beat in the song that was like a remix. Our last song, Rolex, that was like a top 40 song that we remixed, and we did a Bhangra song to that, or Bhangra moves to that. So I think it gives everybody like a chance to relate in whatever way that they can. So I think more people were able to relate whether they did Bhangra before or not.
Yeah, and I also think it's, you know, we really strive to kind of, you know, break the stereotypes, breaking gender stereotypes, breaking body imaging stereotypes, whatever it might be. So it's really, really comforting to hear that girls are, you know, because a lot of times we think that Bhangra is a male, you know, primarily for males, and it's just not true. You know, like girls, we have a lot of swag. We have, you know, we're fun too, you know? So it's just really cool to see that, it's really nice to be able to try and change the conversation and say that this is just dance and that there, you know, there's not, that there's, that any gender can be a part of it, that anybody can do it. It's really exciting to be a part of that. Yeah.
I think Bhangra is important because it's really important because it's an alternative way for people to stay active. A lot of people struggle to get to the gym, and you know, or they don't feel confident enough to go to the gym and work out. So this is an alternative way for them to stay active, get their whole body moving. Like Bhangra is a full body conditioning workout. It will get you sweating within like 10 minutes, which is amazing. So yeah, and it's really fun, it's sociable, you get to meet people and have a giggle with them while you're still burning like 500 calories in a workout for an hour.
I think dancing is really important because it's a completely different body workout where you use your mind and your emotion to connect with what you're trying to do. So rather than it just being about lifting weights or like a focused thing, you also get that emotional release, which I find really inspiring.
We think Bhangra is awesome. We think Bhangra is wow. We think Bhangra is the best dance in the world. We're here every Tuesdays representing on behalf of Pride of Punjab. We're here for family getting together, health, fitness, exercise. It brings everybody together. It brings everybody under one roof. It builds bridges. It's a great dance. You should come here every week and enjoy the folk dance of the Punjab Bhangra.
So why I think that Bhangra is important for myself, it's more important for our newer, younger generation who are going away from our culture. So from me and my aspect is to bring our youth towards Bhangra, towards our culture, to our Punjabi Sabyachar, and then from there, you know, if they want to go towards a religious aspect or any aspect, but at least they have joined towards their Punjabi culture, our rich Punjabi heritage.
I think Bhangra is important because it brings out the culture from our history in India. For all cultures, we Bhangra is a universal dance that should be brought together in this country, as it being from India, for us to share with all kind of races and cultures, and it is so much fun.
Bhangra is important because it's a good way to express yourself. It makes Indian weddings a little bit more entertaining.
It's part of our culture, so it's important to be in touch with your roots as well. It's good exercise, burn calories, very active, learn all the folk moves, all the folk dance moves and everything, very enjoyable. So we've been influenced to come today to Bhangra Funk because we think both Chaya and Shivani, they're both excellent dancers. They bring a good fusion of Bhangra and street dance together.
How yeah, about definitely more contemporary, bringing Bhangra back into fashion. You want to learn to dance more. I think Bhangra's a bit in the forgotten, so yeah, definitely brings it back.
It's a good combo for both kids and adults, and once again, great exercise as well.
Why does everyone need to get involved in Bhangra? Bhangra's fun, love, caring, exercise, show of expression, and end of the day, when it comes to a dance-off one-on-one, who's got the best bullion?
I think Bhangra is important because it's our culture. We've all grown up watching TV. We've always wanted to participate, but we've never been able to just come out and show the community what we can do. With lines of Punjab and good Bhangra groups behind us, I think they're supporting all our children. And with that support, we're here today and we've had a fantastic time.
I think Bhangra is important because it's something that we all enjoy and it like brings us all closer together. So I think like I do it like in my spare time, and I like to do it then. That's why I think it's important. Keeps you busy, keeps you fit and healthy.
I like Bhangra Bhangra because it's more exciting and gets you more effort. That's why I like it. So it will get you more effort and it will be enjoying for you.